Hello friend, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I will explain on most likely question and answer for electrical trade. So let us start objective number first. The maximum reverse voltage can be applied for the chosen LED is. Option is given 7 volt, 7.5 volt, 8 volt, 8.5 volt. So right answer is 8 volt is the correct answer. So mark here C. Next objective, the maximum reverse voltage that a diode can withstand is referred to as. Option is given cut in voltage, threshold voltage, maximum junction voltage, peak inverse voltage. So right answer is D. Next objective, change in any one parameter in the transistor cause change in. Option is given all voltage parameter only, all current parameter only, all current and voltage parameters, some parameter only. Right answer is C, all current and voltage parameter. This is correct answer C. Next objective, in the case of parallel resonant circuit, the response of the circuit at resonance frequency is in the term of. Option is given current, resistance, impedance, any of the above mentioned parameter. So right answer is C, impedance is the correct answer. So mark here. Next objective, the direction of rotation of a three-phase induction motor is reverse by. Option is given interchanging the connection of any two phase, interchanging the connection of all the three phase, rewinding the starter, adding the capacitor in any phase. So right answer is interchanging and connecting of any two phase. So right answer is A. Next objective, what factors are to be considered when selecting and installing a starter? Option is given voltage rating of the motor, current rating of the motor, types of load and frequency of starting, all of these. So right answer is all of these. Voltage rating, current rating, types of load and frequency of starting, these are three is correct. So right answer is D, all of this. Next objective, if three alternating current cycles are required to produce one mechanical revolution of the field, how many poles does the motor have? Option is given 2, 3, 4 and 6. So D is the correct answer. 6 is the correct answer. Mark here. Next objective. For a three page HP 415 volt 50 HZ squirrel case induction motor started through a DOL starter, the backup fuse rating will be. Objective is given 3-phase HP, 3-phase current, 415 volt 50 HZ squirrel case induction motor starting through a dual starter, the backup fuse rating will be. Option is given 4 ampere, 6 ampere, 10 ampere, 15 ampere. So right answer is 15 ampere. D is the correct answer. So mark here 15 ampere. Next objective. The upper bar in the double squirrel case induction motor have. Option is given high resistance and high reactance, high resistance and low reactance, low resistance and high reactance, low resistance and low reactance. So right answer is B, high resistance and low reactance. B is the correct answer. So mark here B. Next objective. Resistance are connected in series with the rotor winding of slip ring induction motor. Option is given improving the power factor, improving the efficiency, increasing the starting torque, eliminating starting device. So right answer is increasing the starting torque is the correct answer. C, increasing the starting torque. So mark here C. Next objective. The number of magnetic starter pole referred to. Option is given the number of power load contact, the number of control contact, the number of north and south pole, all of this. So right answer is A, the number of power load contact is the correct answer. So mark here A. Next objective. The thermal relay work on the principle of. Option is given mechanical effort, heating effect, chemical effect, radiance effect. So right answer is B, heating effect is the correct answer. So mark here B. Next objective. Vibration found in the motor may be due to. Option is given faulty magnetic circuit of starter or rotor, well tightening foundation bolt, running of the motor without load, flexible coupling. So right answer is B is the, A is the correct answer, faulty magnetic circuit of starter and rotor. So A is the correct answer, faulty magnetic circuit of starter and rotor. Next objective. The DC supply is essential for operator of. Option is given mercury vapor lamp, sodium vapor lamp, arc lamp, fluorescent lamp. Right answer is C, arc lamp. Arc lamp require DC supply. Next objective, the cause for creeping is, option is given, wrong computation of friction, excessive voltage across the potential coil, stray magnetic field, all of above. So right answer is all of above, means wrong consumption for friction, excessive voltage, stray magnetic field. So right answer is D, all of above. Next objective, after rewinding the transformer, if some of the stamping are left out without tracking for want of space, what will be effect on transformer? Option is given, less voltage ratio, less voltage ampere rating, less efficiency, less core loss. So B is the correct answer, less voltage ampere rating is the correct answer. So mark here. Next objective, if the capacitor in capacitor type fans is short, the fan will, option is given, not run, run slowly, run fast, run without noise. So right answer is not run. A is the correct answer, not run. Next objective, the most common winding found in single phase motor is, option is given, mesh type winding, concentric winding, distributed winding, diamond coil winding. So right answer is B, concentric winding. B is the correct answer. Next objective, the back pitch in wave and lap winding is equal to, option is given, coil pitch, average pitch, commutator pitch, resultant pitch. So right answer is coil pitch. A is the correct answer, mark here. Next objective, the lamp and wave winding differ based from each other in the, option is given, shape of the two coil, commutator connection, method of placing the coil in the sides, power output. So right answer is commutator connection. B is the correct answer, commutator connection. Next objective, in bus bar system, tapping of supply to the service connection are made by connecting the service cable through, option is given, lugs to be bus bar, bolt and nut, clamp and device plug in box. So right answer is lugs and to the bus bar. So A is the correct answer. So mark here A. Next objective, the output current in the voltage regulator depending on, option is given, the value of AC voltage, the value of DC voltage, the value of load resistance, the value of load impedance. So right answer is C, the value of load resistance is the correct answer. So mark here C. Next objective, if the end shaft of a rotor run blue, it is an indication of, option is given, scoring, overheating, freezing, burning. So right answer is B. Overheating is the correct answer. So mark here, overheating. Next objective. A breed roasting zone temperature is about. Option is given 400 degrees centigrade, 800 degrees centigrade, 260 degrees centigrade, 975 degrees centigrade. So right answer is C, 260 degrees centigrade. Next objective, the types of soldering iron used to solder the steel plate is of. The types of soldering iron used to solder the steel plate is of. Option is given light duty, medium duty, heavy duty, any soldering iron. So right answer is heavy duty soldering iron. These are 25 question objective for electrical trade is very important for ITI, NCTUT and other railway honors technical exam. So thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, please share to your friend and comment on it and subscribe my channel. Thank you.